Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, we've got let's see, one skill points. We've finished up our mining. Guess, I mean, so we've got gas sites. Five of them to enter. So here's what I'm thinking. Some insurance on this. I feel like this is going to be high risk, so we'll get the big insurance. Aim it. Okay. So what I'm thinking is we'll try to do some gas huffing. Let's see. Need to scan down the sites. So we need a probe launcher. And let's see. Actually, can I fly it? Can. That's an expensive ship, though. Don't need service scanner. But what else could I put in there? This is one of the things that has always confused me about this fit. I don't know why. Let's see. So it was 1800 versus. Oh, okay. That's why. Because it's a whole lot of speed. And not that expensive, I guess. But these are expensive, so yeah. Without that, I don't need these. All right. So, going on here? Can I only have one of these? What's going on? Or skills, which one modules of this? What the f or? I guess we can only have one. Okay, for each level of the gas cloud harvesting skill, you can fit one additional gas cloud scoop slash harvester up to a total of 5 at skill level 5. All gas cloud miners have a range of 1.5 kilometers. Right. Okay, so that's our situation. Well, all right, then I guess that means we also get a salvager, so Probably not worth it to get the sister scanners. But we will use the good drones. Yeah, it's not going to make that much of a difference. Wow, gas cloud scoops aren't cheap. That might be worth remembering. These do we have? One over there, two over there. All right.
Drive active.
Where I saw probes on that list, but
docking request accepted.
Okay. Wonder why didn't the egg get loaded? That's a little weird. Use that.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh yeah. Before we head out, I'm still waiting. Oh, we sold something though. Not sure what, but that's good. Okay. Let's go ahead and try that.
Warp drive active.
So, thinking maybe we'll head out by Esser because that's usually not super busy. All right. Of course, we're not in an exploration ship, so the scanning could be difficult. Certainly going to take longer. Actually wonder if we're going to have the scan strength to even scan these sites down.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we don't need that.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
There we go. All right.
Active.
That sure is a lot of racks. Well, let's see. This is seconds, mining amount is 20 M3, so 40 per minute roughly. I think. We're gonna need a second one of these.
Skill training completed.
Hopefully we'll still get some rats, but maybe I should have gone after those first. Still. All right, well, oh, because it's 2 units every. Right. All right, so. Since we're coming up on an hour, let's see if we can't find a rat to kill. Those were a little bigger than I wanted.
Warp drive active.
There we go, this should be a little more doable. All right. Oh, I don't have a mining laser. Never mind. Oh,
Warp drive active. Warp
almost
drive
did it
active.
again.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Right, so taking a look at what we've got here, right, with one scoop in an hour, but we could round that off to about, well, 400 million. Sorry, 4 million per scoop for for an hour. I don't know. I mean, that's not huge money. It's not gonna buy us Alpha or Omega, right? But I mean, I think it's not terrible. Let's see what the market is like. Okay, it's actually not too bad. So, happen to buy an extra one of those, did I? I don't think I did. Well, I guess maybe that's the way to think about it, is that the amount of time we spent getting there, scanning, well, building the ship, getting there, scanning everything down, was roughly enough to pay for the scoop. Which, you know. Not terrible, I guess. But definitely having two of them is worth it. All right. Well, anyway, that's going to be it for me for today. Wait a minute. Almost forgot. About this. Tolvar and Vigil. I think I already have both of these. Oh, guess I didn't have the Vigil. All right. That is actually going to be it for me. So until next time, have a good one.